Good morning, this is Greg with your 5-minute morning workout routine. Let's go to work right away. That's only 5 minutes. First exercise, stand with your feet shoulder width apart, bring your arms to your side, and each exercise that we're going to do today is at 20 reps. First one is 10 repetitions. Follow me, rotate in place. 1, 2. The purpose of this is to activate your vestibular system. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Relax, stop the world spinning, take 2 inhales. And now let's go in the opposite direction. Ready? Arms apart. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Woo! Stop. Stop the world spinning. 2 big inhales. Now let's lay down on the floor, on your back. Arms alongside your body, legs straight. Flex your abdominal muscles. Raise your legs just about at 45 degrees angle. And at the same time, raise your head and look at your toes. 20 reps, ready, just like that. 1, down, 2, down. Activating your abdominal wall, down. 4, down. Never relax your abs. 5, so your lower back doesn't take over. 6, down. 7, down. 8, down. 9, down. 10, down. 1, down. 2, down. 3, down. 4, down. 5, down. 6, down. 7, down. 8, down. 9, down. And 10. Relax. Now roll over onto your stomach. Bring your hands close to your shoulders. And then we're gonna raise the legs, thighs off the ground. And at the same time, we're gonna raise the arms and press the arms forward. It's a Superman exercise, right? Here's how it goes. 3, 2, 1, go. 1, down, 2, down, 3, down, 4, down, 5, down, 6, down, 7, down. 8, down, 9, down, 10, down, 1, down, 2, down, 3, down, 4, down, 5, down, 6, down, 7, down, 8, down, 9, one more, 20, relax. Sit on the floor with your legs in front of you. Place the hands next to your hips. I'm using my knuckles to keep the wrist straight. Lift up your butt off the ground and then move your feet forward and push your hips up. Here's how it goes, ready? 1, 2, this will help us to engage the glutes, stretch the hip flexors, put the pressure on the tricep, 4, down, 5, down, 6, down, 7, down, 8, down, 9, down, 10, down. 1, down, 2, down, 3, down, four, down, five, down, six, down, seven, down, eight, down, nine, down, and 10. Good work. Can you feel it? Nice way to start the day. And the last exercise. We're going to use the yoga elements here. Going from the upward facing dog to a downward facing dog. 20 times. Let's get ready. Go. One, one, two, two, three, three, four, four, five, five, six, six, seven, seven, eight, eight, from stretch to stretch, nine, nine, ten, ten, ten more, one, one, two, two, three, three, four, four, five, five, six, six, seven, seven, three more, eight, eight, nine, nine, ten, and ten. Here we go, relax. Get back up. I hope you're feeling better. Now, go save the world.